Sorry, sir.
Yeah.
The network, sir.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Let me talk to our worship, sir.
Hold on the line, sir.
Hello, sir.
Yeah. So, can you, is there, can we think of anywhere across both heads where we can, you know, push things, either move things from cash at CAD or some other places, bring it back, or, you understand, or did they,
yeah,
any of
them? I'm looking at it. The maximum that I can negotiate is 20 billion on CAD. That I will just tell them that, because that is the one that was not paid, that we've accrued for. So, because I've looked at how much the account, that is the...
On the cash account deal?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
That is 18, because I say 18 for, then there's this 2 billion, which are not material for something to be done for EFCC. Like I said, they've taken it as a coup. So that is the maximum we can get from expenses.
There any other boat head where you can find?
See, I've gone through all the boat heads. See, I know material. At least my personal expenses just increased by 1 billion over last year. And I think we can't go into that place. My other operating.
Now, what's our shareholder form?
It's 34.
You can see it will take our shareholder funds into negative. That's another problem.
Hello, sir. Yes. You are with the DG and the OKG as well.
Yeah, let me talk to the DG. Yeah, let me talk to
him. Okay.
I didn't know they were there. Yes.
Hello? Hello, sir.
No, Edward, I didn't know that you were there with 2KG.
No, I'm there. We're here with the, you know.
Man.
We're cracking our brains. No. We were thinking of all available options.
Because shareholders want of 34 billion. If we put this number there, it will take our shareholders fund to negative, which is dangerous.
To negative? Yes. No. We can't do that one. Maybe that would be dangerous.
What do we do?
The wild thought that came is that can we get the finance ministry to agree to take some off, even if it's just for the record?
How can they take it now? Take what now, precisely?
Even if it's just to do some book work.
But if not, that will expose us to them.
Because that's the only area. All these other areas.
Okay, what do we want finance to do in this case?
Well, the thought was that maybe if they can just do some discussion with them, they just write saying that okay, government will, but it has to maybe appropriated or something, some document that will do that.
They can't try that because
without National Assembly and government, they have to go to Federal Executive Council to do that.
They have to go to Federal Executive Council.
Wow, damn it!
Wow. Because, I don't know, I even said we should look at our operation, but there's nothing much we can do there. I don't have an intervention.
Yes.
That will not work.
Hey.
I don't know.
Wow.
We can't afford negative at all.
Yeah?
We cannot afford deficit, governor. No way. We have to talk about balance.
How do we get out of this is the issue.
Because the auditors themselves will be very careful because, you know, they don't want them. Because they have people who are reviewing their accounts. There are superiors outside the office reviewing their accounts.
They also, you know, they have their names and their own governance process. Why not allow them to even do some of these things?
Wow.
Tough one. one for okay, dinner.
Yeah.
No, no, sir.
Yes.
We are thinking of all the actions. I think we are, because the Omo aspect, which is the bulk,
yes,
of the stock. Yes, because the money has been paid and banks have recognized that amount in their income.
Yeah.
And naturally, the details will also ask for confirmation to confirm this one. And because initially I thought we had about 150 billion, which was what was paid in December. Then the initial thought was to look at which were the heavy banks that bought into that. But maybe pick them, but also realize that they also have their end of year at December. So they will have recognized that. And I was just asking Mr. Arawishege about their exchange rate gain. The rate they use for this year, they said it's already 364, which is already very high.
Yes.
Because if not, if it were to be some lower, we have thought we would have increased that close of maybe by just 1 naira or 2 naira, that would change the whole thing.
Because the first time in history, Paris Lithium balance sheet in negative shareholder for that would be bad.
No. We talked about that because we're looking at how much the revenue is. Because the issue would be that we made so much revenue of such amount and we spend the whole thing. So where did we get the money that we were spending if we make? No, we have to. We go through it and see how it's not going to work. Not at this time. Not. We keep cracking our braces. We are still looking at now. So far, we will only be able to see to about 20 billion, which you said you still have to discuss with the. Yeah. So after 20 billion, how much will be left? 110. That is still a lot. Because if we need at least a minimum of 115 or 120. For it to move from negative to surplus.
God,
because let's keep this thing up now. We'll get back to you.
Okay.